I'll let them share with you the very, very things that are very important to you that will help you, for sure, in the way how to overcome problems. Have you ever faced any problems in life?
Yes.
Everyone has problems in life. Without problems, you can't call that life. That is such. So we are facing problems in our life. So many problems. When you are kids, youth, and elderly, there are so many problems with our work, with our friends, with our family. There are so many problems in our life. So I want to share with you three steps, three ways, how to overcome the problem. We cannot run away from the problem, or walk away from the problem, or take bus and drive away from the problem. We have to face it. Face the problem. You see? So there are three ways of to face the problem. The first one is to start and stop. The best way to live is to stop worrying about tomorrow and start living today. Do you know why today is called present? Because it's easy. So do this today. I have a problem called dyslexia. Do you know dyslexia? Dyslexia is a Greek word meaning disability word. I have that. In the meeting, my sister came to me and she said, "Faiz, you are stupid because you couldn't read. Your friend, everyone can read. You can't. You don't have teacher." My teacher said that to me. Can you imagine that? The person that can change my life tell me that I'm stupid and don't have teacher. I'm stuck in a black box. I don't know where to go. I don't know who. That's why I said to myself, I need to stop worrying about tomorrow. I need to stop worrying about what will happen next. But I need to start to live today. I need to overcome it. If I don't, who else? You will?
No.
You can't wait for me forever. I have to wait for myself. And by the time, I outgrow that problem. But I got very sad. But I couldn't be my teacher at the moment because this dyslexia is not welcome yet at the moment. People don't know. I just feel unwanted in the society. No one understands me. People are moving around. You are stupid. You are stupid. You don't know how to read. You never know how it is. You can't differentiate B and D. You can't even differentiate myself, right? Right, man. And that's the sense. You see, I have that problem. But I have to start myself. What do my second thing? Is to have self-confidence. Can you just imagine you have that problem? You are very down to the earth. You are very down to the earth. You don't have anything. My hands are shaking. My lips are shaking because you are having no self-esteem. Because you have disability. But you have to switch on the self-motivated mode. Your smartphone has many modes, right? Your airplane mode and everything. We as a human being, the best creature, have that mode. We should on the self-motivated mode. For example, self-motivated on. Self-motivated. I need to talk to myself. Yes, you can do it. Yes, I have faith in myself. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Yes, I can. You might need some energy to talk with yourself, but that's called self-motivated. On to my third point. We need to have that courage in life. If I don't have courage, to overcome this problem, to outgrow from this sector, I will not go anywhere. I couldn't be here today. For sure, yeah, people who can't live. But because of the courage in me and from my friends and family, I am here today to tell you that do not stop. Do not feel very down to the earth. You have the opportunity to continue your life. Failure is not fatal. Success is not final. It's the courage to continue that path. Happiness is not when things are perfect, but when you look at things beyond the perfection. Beyond the perfection. So that we need to face problems in positive attitude. Because teenagers nowadays facing problems, they have to run away from the problem. No, not physically running away. But running away from the problem, they committing suicide. 딥딥 좋아.
Yes, am I right?
딥딥 좋아. 그냥 내가 무슨 problem? They want no one to face the problem.
We should have this positive attitude to face our problem and become a better person for a better future. Heal the world, to make it a better place for you and for me and the other one way. I don't continue. So that we need to become a better person, we need to face problems in our life in a positive attitude, spread a positive aura, so that we can become a better person. In conclusion, we need to face problems in positive attitude, and we can become a better person for a better future. We shouldn't face problems with bad attitude, and don't stop spreading the positive aura. I'm saying this today, just not to mean yourself, but I'm spreading the message of having this disability, but you still can become a successful person in life. So stay strong, have faith, thank you.